Interesting 90 minutes ahead of us here. Paris Saint-Germain get things started. Went in strongly to win the ball. Showing a real will to win the ball. Asensio. Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. Kea. And he's won the ball. Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind. Well, disappointing end to the move. Kea. Son. Couldn't keep it. Ball lost by PSG. Bernardeschi. Rodri. Well, he's lost the ball. Son. Son. The keeper completely untroubled. Cristiano Ronaldo. Beckham. Marco Asensio. Can he take advantage? And barring the door was Laporte. Can he find the net? The finishing touch from Saul. And back in business. Advantage PSG. The first half here comes to an end. Second half is underway with Tottenham trailing. Tottenham couldn't maintain possession. And Marco Asensio. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. Well, a second goal for them here. Beckham. Ronaldo. Son. Giving the ball away. Substitution it is for PSG. Full credit, wonderful stop. Son. Mbappe. Oliver McBurney. Laporte. Rodri. Son. And the advantage is with PSG. And Son! Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
And snuffing out the danger. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
So there we have it, 2-1. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. A menacing attack, but tidied up. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest, we have entered the final minute of normal time, and the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Cleared away by Beckham. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Can he finish this? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.